Hi, I'm Dr. Thanh Mai from Inside Vision Center Optometry. In this video, we're going to be talking about the differences between a scleral contact lens and a rigid gas permeable lens. So, the first main difference between the two is obvious. It's the size. The scleral contact lens is much bigger than the rigid gas permeable lens. The rigid gas permeable lens is usually no larger than the size of a patient's cornea, and actually usually even a couple millimeters smaller even. So when you put the rigid gas permeable lens, it sits right on the cornea and it's no bigger than the color part that you see as well. Now the scleral contact lens, as you can see, is just much larger. So that's the reason why it's called a scleral contact lens. The white part of the eye is called the sclera, and the scleral contact lens sits on the white part of the eye. It actually doesn't touch the cornea. It actually vaults over the middle part of the cornea and only touches the eye on the white part of the eye called the sclera. Hence, it's a scleral contact lens. There are a few advantages and disadvantages to each. So let's talk about that. Most of our patients will opt for scleral lenses over rigid gas permeable lenses because they have a comfort problem with the smaller kind. When a patient blinks, when the eyelid hits the edge of a rigid gas permeable lens, the patient will say, oh, it feels a little uncomfortable, or it feels as if they've got a rock in my eye. The beauty of a scleral contact lens, even though you might think, why is it bigger but more comfortable than the smaller one? The reason why is because it's larger, your eyelids are already sitting on top of it, so when you're blinking, you don't actually hit the edge of the lens, so you don't feel it as much. Another advantage of wearing the scleral contact lens than the rigid gas permeable lens is that when you are putting on the scleral lens, you'll fill the bowl with saline and put it on the eye. Some patients really like that feeling, especially if you're suffering from dry eyes. It's as if you're putting on a liquid bandage all day long to help moisturize your cornea. That's another advantage. Now let's talk about some disadvantages of the scleral contact lens and some advantages of the rigid gas permeable lens. The first one is that simply inserting the lens itself can be really tough for patients who are trying scleral contact lenses. It's so much bigger. So because it's so big, some patients can't even physically fit in their eye very well. Or also you have to make sure your head has to be perfectly parallel to the ground. You have to make sure you put it straight up so you don't trap an air bubble in it. And that whole process of applying and removing lenses, it can be really tricky to some patients, where it makes wearing this lens impossible. This one, on the other hand, is much easier. It's so much smaller. It's so much easier to aim and put it right on the eye. You can just even be sitting or standing straight up, or just barely have your head inclined to put it on. Removing it is also easier as well. Another thing about scleral lenses is watch out is that when a patient fills the bowl of saline and puts it in their eye all day long, the number one complaint that my patients sometimes experience is sometimes the scleral lens can get foggy. It usually gets foggy because the liquid inside the bowl just gets a little bit murky with time after wearing it all day long. The patient would have to take the lens out, refill it with new saline and put it in order to see clearly again to eliminate that fog, given that let's say the lens is already perfectly fit. Versus these small ones, the patient usually does not experience as much of that murkiness and fogginess while wearing it throughout the day. So to recap, there are a lot of differences between these two lenses, the main one being, of course, the size. And there are different things that can happen and different advantages and disadvantages afterwards, such as this is more comfortable for patients, can potentially soothe the dryness of the eyes, but it's really tricky for the application and removal versus the smaller kind. Talk to your eye doctor to find out what's right for you. But again, my name is Dr. Thanh Mai, and I'm at Inside Vision Center Optometry. Learn more about the differences between sclerals and rigid gas permeable lenses at our website at insightvisionoc.com.